following is a presentation of Fox Sports.
We are Blackhawk. We are Detroit.
You can get used to this feeling. Clarkston won it all last fall in football, after winning it all last spring in basketball. And now the Wolves are trying to do it all again. Holland West Ottawa is here to put their foot down and say, not so fast, not so much. The Panthers are playing like a team possessed right now in their first trip ever to a basketball Final Four and now to a Final Two. And they walk into the Breslin Center carrying a bag full of dreams. A Class A championship is on the line this afternoon. The big schools take the big stage, and they have brought big crowds with them, along with big hopes as well. Welcome to the Breslin Center and our continuing coverage of the MHSAA Basketball Championships. John Keating with the former Spartan great Greg Kelser. We're about to have the treat of seeing something special. Mr. Basketball, Foster Lawyer, is doing everything for Clarkston this year. The opposing coach, Steve Windemuller, just shook his head and chuckled and said, that kid will shoot from the Spartan helmet on the floor behind us here.
Not only will he shoot it, he'll make a great deal of them. Foster Lawyer is a terrific high school basketball player, and he's been that way since he was in the ninth grade. He's a leader out there on the floor, plays the right way. Those are his eye-popping numbers from his semifinal win yesterday. The 42 points, nothing forced, everything within his range. He leads a group of determined teammates that he actually makes better as Clarkston looks to go back-to-back.
Holland West Ottawa is just a great story, a great basketball story, because they have a couple of all-state football players, a Division I pitcher, and a golfer, and all this team knows how to do is compete.
Well, the thing about them, you know, maybe a little bit of a surprise that they're here. They won a narrow game over Novi yesterday. A lot of people had Novi advancing, but this team has only lost two games. And I don't think that they're here trying to play anybody's doormat or finish runner-up. They feel like one more victory,
yeah,
and hey, they can get a championship just as much as anybody else, right?
One team is trying to defend their title. Another is trying to knock off the champs. Great drama in East Lansing today as dreams are dashed or realized this afternoon.
I'm Zoe, and today I'm here to change your outlook on becoming a referee. Sometimes being a referee can be hard work, but I'm here to tell you that the positives far outweigh the negatives. Just think of the impact you could have on the younger generation, the laughs you could share, and the lives you could change. There's an unofficiated game that needs you.
Gotta make it happen.
More and more people are finding themselves in a Chevrolet for the first time. Trying something new can be exciting, empowering, downright exhilarating. See for yourself why Chevrolet is the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall.
Switch into a new Chevy now. GM employees with a current eligible GM lease can get this Chevy Cruze for $169 a month. Chevy drives the Motor City. Find new roads.
That's a great question.
Interesting question, and there's a nuance to it.
In the spotlight with Fran Healy.
She would say, all they got to do is crack the door for you, and you knock that damn thing down.
One of my teammates looked at me and said, you know, you're too tall for football.
Now, of course, I wasn't.
When you recruit them, you got them for life. You can't get rid of them. Some of them you might want to get rid of.
It all started back in November.
4 months of giving it our all.
It's like a vest.
The opportunity to take home a championship.
And we're not leaving without it.
You are watching.
You're watching the 2018 MHSAA Boys Basketball Finals.
On Fox Sports Detroit.
On Fox Sports Detroit.
Fox Sports Detroit.
And the pass, perfect.
Is an event. Tori Petri joins us now with that story. Tori?
Guys, we witnessed one of the more unique pregame rituals just before this game. Holland West Ottawa has what Coach Windemuller calls the windy slide. Take a look at this. It's a tradition he started 30 years ago. He saw it and brought it over to West Ottawa when he started coaching there, and it's become a tradition. These fans eat it up. Kids come into high school already knowing how to do the Windy Slide. They brought 10 buses of students over here from Holland this morning. John?
All right, Tori, thanks. Yeah, Steve Windemuller told me he was StubHub last night because everybody wants a ticket to this game. And the building is pretty much filled for a high school championship game, which is absolute terrific stuff. And Clarkston will get the ball first on offense. We're underway. John Keating and Greg Kelser and Tori Petrie and our award-winning Fox Sports Detroit crew with you from the Breslin Center in East Lansing. Clarkston 25-1. Holland West Ottawa 25-2 this season. That's C.J. Robinson. Foster Lawyer got it.
Well, he wastes no time. They've got Drew Pedersen on him, their best defender, Holland West Ottawa's best defender, to try to slow down as much as possible Foster Lawyer.
Kavanaugh out to Tyler Bosma. Nick Wiermeyer to the bucket. That rolls off. That won't go. And rebounded by Taylor Curry. Lawyer will shoot it from anywhere. Mr. Basketball in the state of Michigan. C.J. Robinson for three. In.
Lawyer will shoot it from anywhere, but if he doesn't have a shot, he will find the open man, as he did just a moment ago. As I said, in the open, he plays the right way.
Kavanaugh into the paint. Lefty try. That won't go. And Wasilk comes away with it.
Two unanswered trips inside for Holland West Ottawa.
In and out for Lawyer. Headman pass. Pedersen. A short jumper inside for Wiermeyer that bounces off the back iron. And Holland West Ottawa is getting chances, and you don't want to leave those a glimmering, particularly early on.
Especially those close in. Their first three shots, two very makeable. A missed layup and then that little six-footer.
C.J. Robinson pulls back and can't hit. That's an air ball. Xavier Wade. I'll surprise you to learn that his favorite basketball player, his favorite athlete, is Dwayne Wade. No relation.
Hey, I like Dwayne Wade, too.
And Xavier gets fouled on his way to the bucket. A couple of free throws coming up, and there's the legendary Dan Fife, who won his first state championship a year ago.
80% winning percentage at Clarkston as a head coach. That's astounding.
Recently won his 700th game. And there is Steve Windemuller.
In just his fifth year.
Not a bad winning percentage as well, 72%. Wade makes both free throws.
I wonder if when coaches start, especially when they start younger, do they ever imagine at the beginning that it might last 30, 40 years?
I'm sure they don't. Pass inside and beyond the reach of Bosma and out of bounds. I think at the beginning, most of them are just doing it to put some food on the table.
Well, you've been doing what you've been doing for 40 years. Did you think it lasts that long?
No. Nor did the viewers, I'm afraid to say. Here comes Xavier Wade. Pedersen for three. That won't go either. So field goals are tough to come by for the Panthers of West Ottawa early. There's Foster Lawyer, now C.J. Robinson. And the decision was made to put Pedersen on Lawyer. He's their best defender, and he also has some length. But a bit of a size advantage over Foster Lawyer. C.J. Robinson can't get that one to go. And a
foul.
And a foot stomp from Drew Pettersson, who didn't agree with that call.
Well, he seems to be up to the challenge. I mean, and it is a sizable challenge. Here, you are trying to guard Mr. Basketball, a guy who scored 42 just yesterday. You know the spotlight is on you. And if you're Pettersson, you hate to have a chippy foul like that, because you know you're going to need some of those fouls.
Lawyer. Well, he is terrific at just getting a little bit of a crease to get that shot away.
That's all he needs.
Kavanaugh goes inside to Wade. Now you see the defense being played by Clarkston. Pettersson baseline. Out top. Wehrmeyer running one-hander goes.
Tough shot. But good ball movement, patience, spacing, and passing that time certainly paying off for West Ottawa.
The first make for West Ottawa in their fifth try from the floor.
You know, this game reminds me a lot of the last one. You're definitely the underdog if you're West Ottawa. If you can just weather, the early start and not have yourselves playing from too much of a deficit, the game will settle down and then you'll just be able to play basketball. But this is an important stretch for them right now, going against the defending Class A champions.
Baseball Silk just put a line drive in, and that ball swatted away by Taylor Curry. And there's a timeout on the floor with Clarkston's lead now 8. 3 minutes to play in the first quarter. We're just underway. Can the defending champs do it again?
I'm at risk of thinking there's just no point in trying.
I'm at risk of looking in the mirror and hating what I see.
I'm at risk of being told not to tell.
But with Girls Inc. in my corner,
I will not be another statistic. I will fight for myself. With you in my corner, I will win.
Fuel her fire and she will change the world. Girls Inc.
An instrument has to be perfectly tuned. Twist a couple of knobs, tighten a few strings. It looks simple, but the simplest of things are never really that simple.
And it's gone! And he got a strike 3. Swinging a hot bat on a tremendous play.
So tune in. It's opening day.
They're ready at the Breslin Center. And MHSAA basketball is brought to you by Baker College here for the making. Now let's tell you how each team made their way to the state championship game. Holland West Ottawa with a tough win over Novi. And Clarkston had more than enough to handle De La Salle. And they find each other here in the championship game. 3 losses between the two finalists. Terrific season for each team, and it all comes down to this one game, the last day of the high school basketball season. It's a camel flare for a lot of the Clarkston folks. Tapped away by Nick Wells, who made the steal, and here comes Lawyer. Quick first step. On his way to the basket.
Well, he's showing us a lot early. We know that Lawyer can shoot the outside shot, but not known necessarily for speed and quickness, acceleration, as he demonstrated on that layup. This is after the turnover by West Ottawa. Watch this. Right there, the change of direction and able to finish that thing on the front side of the rim. Defense slow to come over from the help side there.
8 points already for Foster Lawyer. He had 24 against De La Salle in the first half. De La Salle had 24 points in the first half in the semifinal game. West Ottawa, a free ball for Bosma.
Ooh, they're getting open shots.
Yeah.
Those open shots are not going.
Steve Windemolder told me just moments ago before the tip that he felt like his team could score against his team, that they would create not necessarily the same kind of problems as Novi did in the state semifinal, but he thought they could score. Whether they could stop Clarkson would be the issue. Free ball from Robinson. That will go.
Robinson's a good shooter. Has an awkward-looking shot, sort of like a double-clutch on the way down shot release. But he's been able to knock two of them down, and he averages 14 points a game.
Jason Fairfield has entered the game. He's got the ball now. Again, another pretty good look at a triple. And they just can't knock it down.
Well, Clarkston is taking away the drive, and they're making finishes at the basket difficult. What they are allowing West Ottawa is the outside look. And right now, West Ottawa not being able to cash it in, don't look for the strategy to change by Clarkston.
Yeah, until they start making it, right?
Exactly.
Eight straight points for Clarkston. Lawyer. They get 10. Foster Lawyer is picking right up where he left off. Xavier Wade.
A missed layup and a dunk right there. Just can't have it, can't afford it. Down 15 points now in the first quarter.
Foster Lawyer is committed to Michigan State, so this will be his home court. And he's made himself right at home. Under a minute to play in the first quarter.
Barton could have used him last week. Boy, Clarkston content to take a lot of time off that clock. This kind of surprises me a little bit.
It does.
Because they're rolling.
Yeah. You're up 15. And there's a turnover. They head to Wade. Got it.
Well, they needed that. Now you would expect them to take the last shot, but they made that decision with a minute on the clock last time.
Out to Lawyer. Long triple try. Air ball.
And time for West Ottawa.
Bosma. Out of control. Shot goes off the iron and no. Well, the defending champs look intent on defending that title. The windy slide got us going here on this Saturday afternoon.
Don't just think of it as half off late night apps at Applebee's. It's half off the after party, half off the first date, half off girls' night. Late night half priced apps only at Applebee's.
If you're not well, but it's not an emergency, choose Sparrow Fast Care for things like infections, the flu, allergies, even the common cold.
But if you need x-rays, stitches, or to mend some broken bones, then choose Sparrow Urgent Care.
From Lansing, DeWitt to Okemos.
To East Lansing, Mason, and Grand Ledge.
It's good to know quality care is nearby.
Walk in or check in online at sparrow.org/locations.
Sparrow Fast Care
and Sparrow Urgent Care.
Healthcare at the speed of life.
Unbelievable, Greg.
You're sick.
Remember the rules.
We have rules.
Have you no shame?
Wait, you sold DirecTV even though you knew they'd be stuck with an old clunky satellite dish?
Okay, I hear you. I have a problem. That's why I'm here.
This guy's good.
I hear it might not work in stormy weather. And their guide is so hard to read.
Yeah.
Nice try, AT&T. Only Xfinity delivers the best entertainment experience.
Welcome back to MHSAA Boys Basketball Finals here at the Breslin Center, where Clarkston leads Holland West Ottawa 19-6 right now. And Foster Lawyer is receiving the Mr. Basketball Trophy. Hey, Foster Lawyer has grew up around this game his entire life. His dad, John Lawyer, is a longtime NBA assistant, was actually interim head coach for the Detroit Pistons before Stan Van Gundy was hired. Lawyer's been around basketball his whole life and moved around a lot, as is the case usually with a family who works in the NBA. Here's what he had to say about it.
this place. You know, I'd say middle school, I was at the Palace. I was at every home game. And before that, you know, my childhood, I was in Portland, Oregon. I was in Philadelphia. You know, so I grew up in a lot of arenas.
I asked him what his favorite memory was from spending all that time around NBA teams. He says it's shadow boxing with Allen Iverson when he was a kid before pregame introductions.
All right, Torrey, thanks. His dad, John Lawyer, these days is a scout for the L.A. Clippers, former interim head coach for the Detroit Pistons, and an assistant on the staff of Mo Cheeks before that. Congratulations to Foster Lawyer on his Mr. Basketball Award.
But absolutely.
Now it's the state championship trophy he won.
Well, that's a big bucket in terms of helping West Ottawa settle down, regain some confidence, and understand that there's so much time left to go here.
Liam Cavanaugh makes it a 10-point game for the Panthers of West Ottawa. There's Lawyer with a double team on him, and a foul is called. And free throws are upcoming for Foster Lawyer, a 90% free throw shooter.
You know, one of the ways that, you know, you try to defend a guy like Lawyer is when he gives the basketball up, you play him without it and try to make it very difficult for him to get it back. If he doesn't have the ball, he can't hurt you.
Hey, fans, don't forget you can stream games live on your mobile device with Fox Sports Go. Download the app and take Fox Sports Detroit wherever you go. Lawyer makes 2 of 2. He's 11 for 11 in their semifinal win. And on he goes. The lead is back to 11. West Ottawa needs to keep answering. Nick Wiermeier, Xavier Wade against C.J. Robinson. Tough shot, and he hits it.
Hey, they're making some tough shots, missing some of the easy ones. Go figure.
The lead is 9. Silk up top. Lawyer looking inside. He's got Wiermeier on him now, and a 3 ball with Wiermeier in his face.
When he comes off the screen, you have to make the decision if you're West Ottawa. You're going to trap him hard, make him give the ball up, or you're just going to flat out switch it. But if you have any hesitation or lack of communication whatsoever on that pick and roll or pick and pop, that's where Lawyer will hurt you time and again.
Tapped away by Lawyer. On his way to the basket. Lefty lay-in goes. He's putting on a show.
Sure is. And doing it on the defensive end there. You don't hear a lot of people talk about his defense, but there he showed great anticipation getting in that passing lane. It's up to 15 points now. 17 points. Excuse me.
15-point lead, 17 points for Foster Hoyer. And there you see Wiermeier.
Watch the pick and roll, though. You know, you don't clamp him. And as you said, John, you only need just a sliver of daylight, and he has it right there getting that shot off.
Subs coming in. Pettersson back in. And Holland West Ottawa has to take a timeout with the pressure too much to handle out of bounds.
Timeout for West Ottawa.
15-point lead, 6 minutes left in the first half. And
they don't drive so much when you're back there standing, okay?
Yeah.
So try and get there.
3.
Yeah, they subbed out 11.
A lot of conversation there in the huddle, and not all of it from Dan Fife.
I like coaches who allow input from the players. Yeah. The players are the ones out there on the floor feeling it, seeing it up close and personal. So why not get a little input? Give the players a sense of ownership
here
in what they're trying to do.
Wade over Curry and in. And now West Ottawa's got to find some defense against Lawyer and company.
Well, now you've got Nick Wehrmeyer defending on Lawyer.
Curry gets it off glass.
Nice job by Curry. Posted up big, strong call for the basketball. Got it at near point blank range. Hard to stop there.
Stolen away by Robinson. He wants to run. And a foul is called on CJ's path to the basket. And again, it's a 15-point lead.
23. Drew Pettersen calls for his second foul.
Two fouls on Drew Pettersen.
Two shots.
Again, he's the one assigned, at least at the outset, to guard Foster Lawyer. The MHSAA Student Advisory Council helps serve school sports as a voice of the student athlete. Applications are now being taken for students from the class of 2020. Serve for 2 years on the Student Advisory Council, and for more information about it, visit the MHSAA website. Two free throws for CJ Robinson. 17-point lead now for the Wolves. Wehrmeyer against Lawyer.
Use the time, if all that's necessary here, if you're West Ottawa, to get the shot. That's a good one.
Just can't get them to go, and sometimes that's a condition of playing in this type of game. Lawyer can't get the roll, but he'll shoot a couple of free throws.
You may remember there was some question as to whether or not Lawyer would even play in the tournament or miss games in the tournament. Suffered a torn meniscus.
Little meniscus tear, yeah. See the brace on one knee. And the thing that impresses you about Foster is that he plays with such swagger. He's not certainly not the biggest kid on the floor, but
nor the most athletic. But he's a basketball player.
Yeah.
And I'm not drawing any comparisons. Let me make that perfectly clear. But Scott Skiles was not very athletic, but he was a heck of a basketball player. Larry Bird was not athletic, but he was a heck of a basketball player. And Lawyer's a heck of a basketball player.
Great dump there by Tyler Bosma.
West Ottawa starting to find some success offensively, but trailing 17 now. They better find some defense and be able to sustain it.
They need some stops. Lawyer is open. And a foul on Wehrmeyer.
Here's the move to the basket. Very strong by Bosma right there. Nicely done. Good finish.
As mentioned, we've got a couple of football players on West Ottawa. Bosmo is the guy who's going to be a lefty starting pitcher for the University of Miami of Ohio.
When the game starts, you can't miss.
Dan Fife is incredulous that C.J. Robinson isn't getting more recruitment from college programs. And Liam Cavanaugh hits. But they can't afford to trade baskets at this point with under 4 minutes to play in the first half. Inside it goes to Curry, and that's too easy. That's the condition of the trap.
You know, while Clarkston gets most of their scoring from three guys, they've got a lot of role players on this team that play their roles well. And when their opportunities present, like for Curry at 6'9", he takes full advantage. I like what he's doing in there.
Curry on his way to Wisconsin in the fall.
It's going to be a Badger.
Lawyer. From the cheap seats, going out of bounds, hitting a three, and then a half smile. Clarkston 8 of 10 from distance in this one, and they're pulling away in the Class A championship game.
You kids are growing up and getting so big. Hi, I'm Sue Fallahy, owner of Mary Grove Lawn and Company. Some of the best memories are spending time with your family and friends. Make an investment that will give you more time with your children and grandchildren. We're offering $500 off and a free awning accessory valued at $300. Your savings, $800. Call us today at 1-800-44-AWNING. Kids, what do we say?
There's nothing like a Mary Grove. Our customers are people who work hard for their money. So we do everything we can to make their money work hard for them. At Meijer, we see it as a simple matter of respect. That's why for 80 years now, low prices have been built into the way we do business. Because the most important thing we can earn is the right to shake someone's hand and look them in the eye. Come see for yourself.
Congratulations to Southfield Christian winning the first state championship of the day. And after the Ave game, Glen Lake will play Detroit Edison for the Class C title. And then later tonight, it's Grand Rapids Catholic Central against Benton Harbor. That game will be seen after our coverage of the Red Wings and the Maple Leafs on Fox Sports Detroit. But you can watch it live via Fox Sports Go. And Greg and George will be doing the Pistons and the Bulls at Little Caesars Arena tonight on Fox Sports Detroit Plus. So it is a full day for those of us around the network. We're glad to have you with us on our various platforms. 22 points is the lead. Kavanaugh trying to cut into that but can't. And under three to play in the first half. Oscar Lawyer, ever so cool. Now with 22 points in this first half. And blocked from behind by Xavier Wade.
Now, that's the first force. That's the first time there really wasn't anything there. And Foster Lawyer tried to force it a little bit.
He's got 22. West Ottawa has 18 in this game. Wow.
No, you got to be kidding.
The lefty.
You got to be kidding me.
A one-handed, left-handed shot by Foster Lawyer.
Did he just do that off the baseline?
Heavens to Larry Bird. My goodness.
This is amazing. You know, his ability to make shots, that is a manufacturer, but you can tell it's obviously something he practices because he did it effortlessly, and he wasn't surprised by the result.
And in a state championship game. There he is up top. Another long drive. This one will go off the front iron. The Silk will rebound. C.J. Robinson with an awkward-looking shot. And coming out of there with it is Holland West Ottawa. Tyler Bosman. Clarkston is shooting 70% in this game, and that's how you open up a lead like that which they currently enjoy.
You know, I think Foster Lawyer could probably get the Class A state championship game scoring record in this game. It's 49 points by Pershing's Keith Appling.
Sure.
I think he could get that. If that were his quest and his team and his coaches, if that's what they wanted to do, he's going to stop him.
He had 42 in the semi. He now has 26 in this one with a free throw to come.
He's doing whatever he wants to do on this basketball court.
It's that first step, right? That quick first step that he has.
He's got a burst.
Wow. Putting on a show is Foster Lawyer, and his team is enjoying it. 45-18. And another steal. Nick Wells can't hit. Robinson is fouled. And free throws are to come. I believe we're in the bonus now. We are.
One shot bonus on for CJ Robinson.
A minute to play in the first half. 45-18. The defending champs lead West Ottawa.
This is not what you get to the championship game and expect to have happen at any level. Because to get to a championship game, you have to have not only won a lot of games, but probably experienced a little adversity along the way. But you eventually figure out a way. And for West Ottawa right now, trailing by 29 points. What an uphill battle they got in front of them. This has to be shocking for them, no matter how well-publicized Clarkston has been.
Steve Windemuller said he feared a game like this. It felt like they had enough to contain Lawyer and enough offense. They just haven't been able to get the offense to go. And obviously, Clarkston is scoring at will. Here comes Pettersson. Xavier Wade has it pop out of his hands. And now less than a half minute to go in the first half. Lawyer with three assists to go along with his 27 points. Final ticks now.
I don't think you need to guard him tightly out there.
I wouldn't be so sure. Goodness. 29 in the first half for Foster Lawyer. Mr. Basketball is making a statement in the Class A championship game. And it is most impressive indeed. And it's all to the delight of Clarkston head coach Dan Fife, who's with Torrey Petrie.
Thanks, John. Coach, this isn't the first time you've seen a performance like this from Foster Lawyer. Does anything surprise you with him anymore?
Nothing surprises me with Foster.
What have you thought of his performance today?
Outstanding. I mean, he's shooting the ball, getting the ball moving well, getting other kids' shots, guarding. He's doing everything a Clarkson player has to do.
What do you tell your team at the half to keep this going?
Pardon me?
What do you tell your team at the half to keep this going?
We've got to keep up, keep up our defensive effort and rebounding.
Thank you, Coach. Best of luck in the second half.
I'm sorry.
Best of luck in the second half.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
All right. Dan Fife and his team will go to the locker room and enjoy this one. Chance to catch their breath and have to believe that they're halfway home to a second consecutive state championship.
Well, I got my start in officiating when a friend told me I should try it. At first, I just did basketball, and I got hooked. Before long, I added baseball, softball, football, and volleyball. I really enjoy giving back to the game, working with kids, and working with my local association to recruit and train new officials. I would like to say to anybody that officiating is a great way to help kids and stay connected to the game. We always need new officials. There's help wanted, just listen.
I see a football with bat wings.
I see a wizard. That's his nose.
I see Lake Michigan.
Lake Superior.
I see a wall.
Platinum Plus with Stain Shield technology is up to 50% more washable and stain resistant than a leading premium paint. Menards and Dutch Boy have you covered. Go ahead, live your life.
Right now at Menards, get 11% off everything, including Dutch Boy paint.
From the two trucks over here, I want you to pick a new truck for your mom or dad, knowing that they could possibly pass it down to you one day.
Cool.
But before you decide, you should know that Chevy Silverados are the most dependable, longest-lasting, full-size pickups on the road, which means that Ford F-150s are not. Which truck would you pick?
The Chevy.
That was obvious.
GM employees with a current eligible GM lease can get this Silverado All-Star for $199 a month. Chevy drives the Motor City. Visit ChevyDetroit.com.
Gotta make it happen. Yeah. You got it. You got it. Gotta make it happen. Yeah. Gotta make it happen. So.
On this glorious day in East Lansing, MHSAA basketball is brought to you by Sparrow, the official health system of the boys' finals. Choose wisely, choose Sparrow. We always like to remind ourselves that basketball is just a game, but for one Stony Creek junior, that game may just be helping to save his life. His story, when we get you back to the Breslin Center in just a moment on Fox Sports Detroit.
You can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk to bad dog banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can move a mountain, you can break rocks, you can be a master. Don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself to you.
Some air in the back of your neck is up now. Holy smoke.
Holy mackerel.
Oh, my, my, my. Bingo. That is hard work at its best. Good luck for that guy if he has to spend a night in the pokey. Hey. Holy jumping. Don't ask me where that came from. It's a Mickeyism.
Make sure to tune in to Red Wings Hockey for more Mickeyisms.
Welcome back to boys high school basketball, where Clarkston leagues Holland West Ottawa here at the Breslin Center. We've got a story coming up for you. Love and high school basketball. Believe it or not, those two things are saving a young boy's life. Doctors say there may be a medical explanation for it, but they're not even completely convinced of that. Here's a story of a Stony Creek kid who just keeps on shooting. Mickey York has it.
The first thing he said to me was, what was it? There was nothing else to do but to tell him the truth. So I looked him in the eye and I said, I'm sorry, buddy. It was cancer.
The second question I asked immediately after said, when can I play basketball? I wasn't even thinking about cancer. I didn't think that was a possibility.
Glioblastoma, brain cancer, a grade 4 tumor with a 10% survival rate and a life expectancy of 18 months.
It's definitely never easy. I don't care if you've been through this once, if you've been through it 10 times in your family, those words never come easy. And it's particularly difficult when it's your child.
You do feel there's no way this will happen again. And so when it comes to you, there's really just disbelief and numbness.
Cancer had taken Gina's husband, Matt, on Christmas Day in 2005. 2 months later, it would claim Michael's wife, Kathy. A miraculous love story developed, and a year and a half later, they mended their broken families. But when cancer had the audacity to knock again, it was met with an unexpected surprise. Is life good?
Right now, yes, it is. Absolutely. Life's been great.
2 years post-diagnosis, despite incredible odds, his doctor's expectations, and the toxicity from chemotherapy drugs, Sam is right where he wants to be, playing varsity basketball for the Stony Creek Cougars.
He's the first player I've had in 16 years of coaching that actually cried when he got a jersey because it meant so much to him. He asked me, are you kidding? Are you serious? It meant so much to him to wear the jersey that I knew right then the right decision was made.
When you think about it, you're like, you're in the top 14 guys in your school if you made the varsity basketball team, and that's just an amazing feeling. And just being out there, really, I just love playing basketball wherever I am.
He doesn't miss a thing we do. He's always there. He's always providing inspiration to the guys, cheering them on. He's always a great teammate. So his value to our team is enormous.
The fact that through everything he was going through, he's still willing to come out here and practice every day and work and try and get better just because he loves the sport, not because he wants to go play in college or anything, just because he truly loves basketball. It shows you how much we should appreciate it, just playing the sport that you love.
When he does get in, what is that feeling like on the bench and amongst the other guys on the team?
We're always trying to find him. We're always trying to pin him, see if he can get the open shot. He hasn't missed this year. He's 3 for 3 from three, actually, this year. We're always trying to find him. It's just great. When he makes it, the crowd, there's a different feeling that goes through it. It's more than basketball.
The minutes may be few, but on or off the floor, Sam makes the most of them, cheering on his teammates or fellow cancer patients at research and fundraising events. 18 hours a day, he wears a device called Optune, which targets the cancer cells in his brain, but does nothing to the undeniable optimism that has earned him the nickname Opto.
I'd say we've been following his lead, like, the whole time.
And with Sam, I think that Opto vision of life has served him well when it comes to his current battle with cancer. when so many people get filled with despair and lose all hope, Sam can visualize how this can turn out for him.
I wouldn't say it's a success story because the battle's not over yet. I just want to show them that you can get through adversity. You can turn things into a positive. Obviously, I can't force them to believe in God or anything like that, but my faith has been a big part of my story and a big reason why it's going this well.
Do you think about that day and hope for that day when they say, that's it, Sam, you're done. Cancer's gone.
I think that's going to be a little bit down the road, but that will be best Sam I would.
Let's test this this Opto nickname, okay? I'm gonna put this to the ultimate test.
All right, let's hear it.
All right. Are the Lions going to win the Super Bowl next year?
Oh, every year it's their year until it's not, right?
Sam's oncologist considers his cancer to be in remission, but his family won't use that word. They stick to their mantra, today was a good day. Right now it's good for Sam, too. To help families affected by cancer, visit foundationforfamilies.org. Coming up, John and Greg will have the stats on Foster Lawyers' incredible first half. Stay with us.
It ends Wednesday. An extra 15% off the sale price during Wallside's Factory Bonus Sale. Window shoppers, time is running out. During Wallside's Factory Bonus Sale, buy one Wallside window, get one free. Choose from every window style Wallside makes. Then, take an extra 15% off for cash or choose 60 months, no interest, no down payment. Your extra 15% ends Wednesday. Don't miss out. Call today. 1-800-521-7800.
More and more people are finding themselves in a Chevrolet for the first time. Trying something new can be exciting, empowering, downright exhilarating. See for yourself why Chevrolet is the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall.
Switch into a new Chevy now. GM employees with a current eligible GM lease can get this Chevy Malibu for $199 a month. Chevy drives the Motor City. Find new roads.
Internet. But not just any internet. It's you never gain with speeds like this internet. It's all your teenagers streaming at once internet. It's I can get up to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mobile lines included internet. It's internet from Xfinity that makes your life simple, easy, awesome.
Get fast internet and a new flexible streaming experience for $39.99 a month for 12 months with no TV equipment required. Plus, save even more with Xfinity Mobile. Click, call, or visit a store today.
The halftime stats are brought to you by Baker College in what could be delicately described as a one-sided game, thanks to Foster Lawyer and his 29 points in the first half. 19 of those points in the second quarter sets an all-time state record. And as we begin watching the second half, might he have enough to set the all-time record for the most points in a championship game? That will be something to watch.
I'm going to say absolutely, if that be their objective, because I'm still waiting for one of his shots to touch the rim. Look at this, folks. Creating his own offense. Swish after swish. Well, maybe this gets a little rim. Nope. Look at this guy. So far in this game, West Ottawa has no answers. Maybe they need to double him. Just put two guys on Lawyer, guard the others with the rest.
The head coach of De La Salle said, I don't think in 31 years of being a varsity coach that anyone has remotely scored that many points. We'll take you into their locker room next.
An instrument has to be perfectly tuned. Twist a couple of knobs, tighten a few strings. It looks simple, but the simplest of things are never really that simple.
And it's gone! And he got a strike three. Swinging a hot bat on a tremendous play.
So tune in. It's opening day.
Take Red Wings hockey everywhere you go with Fox Sports Go. Stream live games of your favorite team on your mobile devices.
Scores!
Big goal!
Happy to see you! Holy mackerel!
So no matter where you're going, you don't have to ever miss a moment of Red Wings hockey on Fox Sports Go.
we outlet it, it's a layup. Yeah. Yes. They have two guys slapping at the ball. Just outlet that, then we can go get layups. I know.
Guys, this is going to be the difference in the game. Rebounding effort.
Run off the court.
Rebounding effort, making them run.
In this half.
And nothing easy. No easy shots in transition, guys.
So Dan Fife's team is trying to do something special. The football players won the state championship last fall. And yes, they've won state championships in the same calendar year, but not in the same school year yet, and trying to join this list. Country Day did it. DePorey's did it. South Christian did it. Orchard Lake St. Mary's did it. Powers North Central. And said Dan Fife on the potential for a double-double, that football team keeps putting the heat on me.
Well, that's good pressure to have, isn't it?
And there is Foster Lawyer, the story of this day, and certainly this basketball season. Mr. Basketball in the state, and on the big stage, he is having a sensational game, 29 points in the first half, and making it look easy.
This scoring and this productivity is really nothing new for him. I mentioned in the open, he's been doing this since he first came on the scene as a ninth grader. Fantastic basketball player, has obviously put a lot of time in, has had great opportunities provided with his dad being an NBA coach. He's been around the game. He's been around great players.
They lead by 29 now, and there's Thomas Kithier. You may know his story. Imagine what Clarkston might have been had Thomas Kithier been eligible to play, but as you know, he was declared ineligible, transferring from Macomb, Dakota to Clarkston, and he will attend Michigan State next year. And so he and Lawyer on the court that they will soon call home together. If you're watching this one.
Sad part about that is that, you know, his whole senior year got wiped out. And it's a senior year you don't get back. You know, he'll never be able to look back and think about his senior year of competing, because there is none. Fortunately for him, he'll be able to re-engage that career at the next level.
Right in front of us, Foster Lawyer gets set to inbounds the ball. As Clarkston has made a dramatic statement, and certainly their point guard, their shooting guard, their Mr. Everything is a big part of that. And said Dan Fife, you really have to have guard play. Every team's got bigs, but that doesn't necessarily make you a great team. It's having great guards that determines basketball success, and he should know something about that with north of 700 high school victories. There's Lawyer with a double team. C.J. Robinson, that shot won't go. Rebound to Wade. And West Ottawa trying to get something going. Osma, Kavanaugh for three. Off the mark, no. Big crowd here at the Breslin Center, witnessing something special. Robinson for three. There's a rebound for Lawyer.
He continually finds his way, or the basketball finds its way to him. Maybe a combination of the two. He keeps coming up with loose balls. They call that a nose for the ball. And they've got two guys on him, too, as I suggested they might try.
Big collision under the basket, and Lawyer was sent sprawling. Off a hand and out of bounds. Lawyer trying to shake off some cobwebs.
You know, the strategy is certainly worth the look-see. Putting two guys on him and asking the other three to guard the other four.
Look at the school profile for Holland West Ottawa out of the OK Red. 97 miles away. Tough shot for Lawyer. That one won't go, but he'll shoot a couple of free throws. He's paying for all the success that he's enjoyed thus far. All of a sudden,
starting to pay.
Been knocked to the floor twice here in the last couple of moments. First points of the third quarter for Foster Lawyer, and for anybody for that matter. Now 30 points. Lawyer trying to regather himself to some degree. It's a very, very rare miss. 90% free throw shooter is Foster Lawyer.
Stop the presses.
Inside it goes, but too tall for Tyler Bosman, out of bounds.
He misses a free throw, and somebody in the crowd is yelling, overrated. Now, that's a compliment. Wow. That is a compliment.
Your hearing is very impressive for a man your age. Kavanaugh gets the lay-in. Here comes a little pressure from West Ottawa. C.J. Robinson for three. In and out. Urmeyer with a rebound. Wade inside. A little hook pass. Patterson. And he got shoved just a little bit. And now we'll look at the school profile of the Clarkston Wolves. So there you see some of their faithful. 73 miles from the Breslin Center. Having won it all last year in 2017 and trying to go back-to-back. Kavanaugh dancing down the baseline. Nice pass inside the Wehrmeyer.
Very nice.
Well done.
If you're West Ottawa, your goal has to be to just keep playing and see if you can, you know, do a better job defensively. Keep hustling. You just never, never know.
Well, as we talked about in the D game, just win the quarter and then see where you are.
Exactly.
But it is a large hole out of which to climb for Holland West Ottawa. Lawyer. My goodness.
Makes it look easy. And it's not that easy, but he certainly makes it look so. Defender right there in his face, hand up. He still has not hit the iron.
Play of game warning, 23.
Play of game warning.
I was the one to stop.
Yeah, it's not just making buckets. It's swish.
Yeah. After swish.
We used to give extra points for those. If you made it without hitting, at least, you know, to your friends, they should count for something more.
And the other side of that is, if you hit rim, it doesn't count.
Well, right.
Laurie hasn't done that today.
There's a double team, and he just dances around it. It's Foster Lawyer. Pass inside. And a foul. Taylor Curry is fouled on his way to the basket. Kavanaugh draws his third foul. Oh. Blocked nicely by Kavanaugh as Curry went up strong for what he believed to be an easy bunny. Wait. Just off the iron.
A little flat on the shot.
Yeah.
A little more leg power there.
Some of that is playing back-to-back games.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't seem to bother that one, though. Three-pointer. Now 35 points. Again, the record is 49. Keith Apple. Waits. Taps it out to Wells. Another three ball. That one won't go.
There he is again, though. Took a loose ball. Slaps it to a teammate.
And then finding open space and a nice pass to Curry, but blocked by Wade.
Oh, Curry's getting... If that wasn't a foul, I'd be surprised. He looked like he got walloped that time.
Held ball. And we will take a break.
I think Curry thought it was a foul. You read this?
We're getting a little chippy in a game that has long been decided.
Michigan Virtual is the MHSAA's preferred provider of online courses for students, including over 90 that are NCAA accredited, in partnership with your local school. Michigan Virtual and the MHSAA, partners in excellence on and off the field. Visit michiganvirtual.org for more information.
Michigan Student Aid is the go-to resource for student financial aid in the state of Michigan. We administer college savings plans and student scholarships and grants that can help make college accessible, affordable, and achievable for you. Learn more by visiting our website, www.michigan.gov/mystudentaid, and be sure to get the latest financial aid news and updates on all of our social media platforms at mystudentaid.
Don't just think of it as half off late night apps at Applebee's. It's half off the after party, half off the first date, half off girls' night. Late night half-priced apps, only at Applebee's.
Hey, guys, hey, don't let up.
35 of the 55 points scored by Clarkston have been scored by Mr. Basketball, Foster Lawyer. And watch the eyes here, Greg.
Surveying, teammate, defender. Defender not on me. I'm hot as a firecracker. This is going up.
Well, he did catch some iron there.
A little. Oh, there it is right there. And really, that's worth watching here. Will he get that record?
5 3-pointers thus far. 7 3-pointers in a game is another state record within his reach, perhaps.
Will he get that record in this quarter?
Just over 3 minutes to play in the third quarter. Holland, West Ottawa. Got to get something going here. Curry rebounds. Windemuller exhorting his guys. Clapping on the sideline. Let's go. Lawyer against Bosma now. Bosma pulls it out. Pops, shoots, and it hits.
As you can see, he has the dribbling ability to get people off of him. Create separation to get his shot off.
And another open three, but that one wouldn't go. That from Jason Fairfield.
You know, the thing when you play with a player like Lawyer, here's a guy right now with the basketball, C.J. Robinson, who is a good ball player.
Absolutely.
Good ball player. But it gets obscured, you know, overshadowed because you're playing with a guy like Foster Lawyer.
Nice lefty hook from Bosma. The left-handed pitcher comes through with a running left-handed shot.
Who's the golfer on the team?
I'll have to do some homework to come up with that.
You know where I'm going with this. Did they handicap this game?
Should get 5 aside, something like that.
5 1/4.
Offensive foul called. 1:45 left in the third. Will we see some records fall? The Panthers of West Ottawa, 25-2 this season. They haven't seen anything like this Clarkston team. Wehrmeyer. Rebounds his own miss. Patterson. Offensive foul.
Unfortunately, and it wipes out a Pedersen basket.
Yep. On his teammate, Jason Fairfield, he gets called for an illegal screen. And that takes the 3-pointer out of off the board. Cross-court left-handed pass. J. Robinson to Curry. Got it. And one of the things that Foster Lawyer told us yesterday was that they've seen pretty much every defense known to man this season. Teams tried to stop him with box and one, triangle and two. Stolen away by Robinson. Tough shot, followed up. Curry. Wehrmeyer. Nothing's going for the Panthers.
Notice where the ball goes at the end of quarters. Every time.
He's the most sure-handed player in the state.
Final seconds of the third. Lawyer behind the back. Robinson for three. Got it.
Got that funky jumper, but it goes.
The statement continues to be made, and Holland West Ottawa is left with basically a shrug. They can't stop them. And Clarkston leads by 40.
We love getting 11% off everything at Menards, especially when we're taking on big projects like our laundry room. We're saving in every aspect, from the Clearview cabinets down to the Tide detergent. You can get it all in one stop, and 11% savings keeps us coming back. We saved over $500 on our laundry room, and I can't wait to start our next project.
Your next project starts right now with 11% off everything at Menards.
Save big money at Menards.
More and more people are finding themselves in a Chevrolet for the first time. Trying something new can be exciting, empowering, downright exhilarating. See for yourself why Chevrolet is the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall.
Switch into a new Chevy now. GM employees with a current eligible GM lease can get this Chevy Cruze for $169 a month. Chevy drives the Motor City. Find new roads.
Our customers are people who work hard for their money. So we do everything we can to make their money work hard for them. At Meijer, we see it as a simple matter of respect. That's why for 80 years now, low prices have been built into the way we do business. Because the most important thing we can earn is the right to shake someone's hand and look them in the eye. Come see for yourself.
MHSAA basketball is brought to you by Baker College, here for the making. As we begin the fourth quarter at the Breslin Center, this is beyond the realm, really, of imagination that there will be a running clock because of the 40-point difference between these two teams.
Hey, I'm all for it.
Greg's doing the Pistons tonight with George Blahan. I'll be in the studio with Chris Osgood doing the Red Wings as they play in Toronto tonight against the Maple Leafs. And we have more high school basketball to come. The B and the C games to be decided. And again, that Class B championship game will be tape delayed on Fox Sports Detroit and run after our Red Wings coverage.
Okay, here's my appeal to Coach Dan Fite. Play some of the guys off your bench.
Yeah, in a game like this.
The starters have gone the whole way up to this point.
Robinson inside. Got it.
C.J. Robinson.
Wade. To Wehrmeyer. Fairfield is fouled. And here comes a sub from Clarkston. And Schemmel has entered the game. And Chase Masilt will take a seat.
While all this is going on, the clock is indeed running.
Bosma, and he's fouled by Schemmel, who just entered the game.
First and foul, 21.
And Schemmel, an interesting story. His dad worked at the Naval Academy for 25 years, and they just sort of found their way to a new spot and called the coach and said, I'd like to play on your team. Got that military attitude. Wells. Tapped by Curry, but that won't go. And Bosma comes away with it. Where looking inside. And it's picked off. And here comes Lawyer. Dropped by Patterson, who was hoping to have a better day defensively than he's been able to against Foster Lawyer. Curry for a three. Got it.
Why not? Why not? He's loving it, too.
Clarkston Benchy Russ. Being a guy who doesn't take those kinds of shots, hitting one. And Wade gets one to go. 5.5 to play in the Class A championship game. Substitutions awaiting entrance to this game. Lawyer's pass is tipped away. Xavier Wade, offensive foul.
Oh. If I'm the officials, I'm not calling that. I'm not calling. I'm not taking that basket away in this game. That could have gone either way.
And here come the substitutions. But interestingly, Foster Lawyer remains in the game with his running mate, C.J. Robinson, at least for now. Again, he's on the edge, perhaps, of a record.
Well, I still think there's enough time, running clock or not, for him to get it.
He's got 37. The record is 49. Pershing's Keith Appler.
Up near 4 3-pointers.
Schimmel. Got it. And one.
Question is, does his teammates know what he's close to accomplishing?
Or care that much, really. They want to win. They want the title.
Yeah, here's a nice move by, that's number 21. Hank Schimmel. 6'6", senior.
B.J. Robinson comes out of the game and gets a huge ovation from the Clarkston faithful. Nice year for C.J. Robinson. Senior. And we'll kind of make sure some recognition we get for those who have entered the game. But before we do that, we will step aside. Under 3.5 to play. Clarkston on their way to a party.
Probably gonna laugh when I say this, but I tell him every day. I tell Anthony Tolliver he's my favorite player.
Feels it up.
It's his energy that he brings to this team, his passion for the game. It's a blessing to have him.
I close my eyes and I can feel it. I can almost hear it. I can feel it.
Menards brings you the big money moment, and it didn't take the committee long to come up with a conclusion about this one.
Just check him out, folks. Just the basketball, and you see why. Scott can just flat out play, get the kind bounce there. I'd say out of all the shots he's made in this game, and he's made 13 of them, maybe two have touched iron. That's how clean and pure his shot has been today.
Tristan Meissen comes into the game for Clarkston, along with DeMond Mills-Bradley.
I got to believe...
Shovel's in there still.
Yeah, I got to believe that Foster Lawyer is still out there for only one reason. So we may see him, you know, really make an assault on that record to get 12, maybe 13 more points and break the record.
Tyler Houston has entered the game as well for Clarkston. And you've got some subs for Holland West Ottawa as well. Sean Trammell, 55. Danny DeForest is 24. These are all the guys who did all that work and practice. And well done for Sean Trammell getting on the board in the state championship game. Under three to play.
One more bucket? Why not?
And a timeout called by Clarkston.
I think they're going to sit right there. Yeah, 40 points in the state championship game. Back to back. That's going to do it right there. Next stop.
Here.
Right here.
Congratulations to Foster Lawyer on a terrific season and a terrific game.
And a terrific career.
And another championship. And to the Lawyer family as well, his dad John, the former interim head coach for the Pistons and a longtime NBA fixture, watching out with delight as his little kid does something truly special. 2.5 to play now. Trammell tries a three, and he'll shoot three free throws in the dwindling moments. Again, the clock continues to run. Trammell, a junior. If you want to hear what the coaches and players are talking about after the game, click on MHSAA.tv for free live video of the post-game press conference. Catch the quotes before they hit the evening news. Be a part of the presser at MHSAA.tv. More subs now for Holland West Ottawa. 14 of 19 was Foster Lawyer. 6 of 11 on threes.
Jubilation, obviously, for Clarkston. It'll take a moment for Ottawa, West Ottawa, to accept the fact that they too have had a great season, but you know, ends on a very down note for them.
Yep.
But on the whole, this group can be very proud of their accomplishment getting to this game.
Bucket for Max Anderson. We'll check that. That is Blake Pedersen. Boy, everybody's crying threes. Why not, huh? Tyler Houston hits a three. And the bench empties for Dan Fife's Clarkston Wolves. Hugs all around. There are stoppages in the final 2 minutes, regardless of the score. Jake Jensen has entered the game, along with Joshua Luther.
Congratulations to Coach Dan Fife. They've had a wonderful program at Clarkston for many, many years, starting to enjoy championships and what have you of late. But the program itself has been rock solid.
Absolutely.
For decades.
This was only his fourth semifinal that he reached, his fourth Final Four. Won it all last year and is about to win it all again. His team made 13 three-pointers. That's a state championship record. Final minute to play. And out of bounds steps Jake Jensen. Just a record-setting day and a jaw-dropping day, really. It wasn't just that Lawyer was scoring, but how easy he was making it look.
Against a defense that was so much stacked to stop him. You know, at times he was going against two defenders. None of it worked.
He's pretty much seen it all. The Big Ten will be an interesting test for him.
I'm looking forward to that.
Not the largest of stature. You think he probably needs to add some weight between now and his college year? I can help him with that. I've got some tips on gaining weight if anybody needs any.
I could have used some of that back in the day. I always wanted to be bigger when I was playing, bigger, stronger.
There's a follow. That will do it. Congratulations to Clarkston. You have done it yet again. It wasn't in doubt, but that doesn't make it any less impressive. Back-to-back wins as state champs.
My favorite thing about being a high school athlete is to grow with those that surround me, because growth on its own isn't always noticeable, but if you can witness other people growing and if you can witness what they are accomplishing, it just motivates you more. There aren't many opportunities that you're gonna have to hang out with a bunch of people that share your same passion and that are working towards a single goal. And just to be a part of that atmosphere is an incredible opportunity.
Michigan Virtual is the MHSAA's preferred provider of online courses for students, including over 90 that are NCAA accredited, in partnership with your local school. Michigan Virtual and the MHSAA, partners in excellence on and off the field. Visit MichiganVirtual.org for more information.
It ends Wednesday. An extra 15% off the sale price during Wallside's Factory Bonus Sale. Window shoppers, time is running out. During Wallside's Factory Bonus Sale, buy one Wallside window, get one free. Choose from every window style Wallside makes. Then, take an extra 15% off for cash, or choose 60 months, no interest, no down payment. Your extra 15% ends Wednesday. Don't miss out. Call today. 1-800-521-7800.
Foster Lawyer had 40 points. Holland West Ottawa had 38 today. That tells you all you need to know about this day and this game on this stage.
Well, outscoring the other team, probably not all that foreign to him. He's a fantastic basketball player. Great high school career, culminating with two championships consecutively. Didn't get any better than that. Now it's onward and upward for Foster Lawyer, and I'm sure many of the other youngsters there.
And congratulations to Holland West Ottawa on a terrific season that didn't end as well as they would have hoped. But Clarkston, in impressive fashion, goes back-to-back, and the chant rings out right behind us. Back-to-back. Stay with us. The Class C Boys Championship is coming up at 4:30. Joe Jason with the call, along with Grant Long. Now for Greg Kelser and Tori Petrie and all of us at Fox Sports Detroit, I'm John Keating. Thanks for watching, and congratulations once again to Clarkston, the Class A champs.
I close my eyes and I can feel it. I can almost hear it.